today I'm going to get my hair done. Yeah, I'm getting some tape-ins. So today I'm just filming. I'm just going to film me to get my hair done. Just to go to appointment with me type stuff. So yeah, I'm getting me some tape-ins, y'all. They're going to be, I don't know how she's going to style it. I really don't care how she styled it at first. But I got some curly ones, some curly tape-ins, because most of the time I wear my hair natural and my hair puff up easily when it comes to being straightened. So when it does puff up and it's time to, you know, wash it, I can wear it curly, wear like a little fro or ponytail, you know, do different curly styles basically. So yeah, that's what I'm doing today. My appointment is at 3 o'clock. It's currently 2:33. I'm gonna give me some to eat first, because Chick-fil-A is right there where the shop is, and she said she's running behind anyways. So yeah, I'm about to go to Chick-fil-A and give me something to eat. So it takes 13 minutes to get there. And what's the fastest way? I knew that's gonna make me do it. So yeah, that's what I'm doing, y'all. Y'all hate my street. People be flying down this damn street, right in these corners, like y'all can't get hit. I hate this shit so much. But all right, y'all, I'ma talk to y'all when I get to Chick-fil-A, I guess.
Yeah, I think you happened in my past life. Exit turns was really scary to me last night. I'm seeing ghosts and every day it's like our last life. Heaven to hell, I'm on my last flight. I do 150 to the dash, right? I'm blowing up, it's too much smoke and I ain't got nowhere to ash, right? I spit my feelings to a glass mic. That boy needs too much cheese. How you expecting not to attract mice? Don't do it.
It's so nasty right now.
Spider Six. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I ain't had weaving so long.
Yeah.
Huh? I ain't had weaving so long.
It feels different.
Yes.
We call
20 E-Racks and I came with some fucking piranhas.
Really cute. Girl look like some art friend because I be looking rough. This is so cute. So yeah, if you're in Augusta, please leave. I'm taking this thing to you, y'all. And he's curly and she made him look cute as fuck. Hold on.
Hold on, let me get in the car,
Okay, poo. Your girl. And I'm going out tonight, poo. Let me give me some lashes. These cute as fuck. Okay, y'all, girl.
It's giving.
What it's supposed to give. Now I'm hungry as hell. Yeah, my phone been dead for like 2 hours. I pressed my boyfriend and blew me the hell up. Like, be wet. I don't know if I'm home. I'm not gonna do that. Maybe I'm supposed to go eat some restaurant in North Dakota. So I think I'm home. Get ready. I might as well not even go pick up nothing to eat. I'm gonna just wait it out, go home, get ready, put some clothes on, and do what it do, boo. Y'all really love my hair. This is my first time getting weave in like 2 years. Yeah, I really love it. Almost 2 years. I'm lying, y'all. I'm lying like hell. And I was pregnant. Last year. It was like May, June. What no, May or June. I had to quit. I forgot about that. I only had it here for like 2 weeks. But he's gonna last. I got tape in, so I'm gonna have to make them last. And they're curly too, so once my hair starts acting all crazy, I just wash my hair and wear it curly with this hair. And it look like mine. Cause it is my hair. It is. But y'all, I wish I had some contacts, y'all. I use all my contacts. I need to go to the mall so I can order them. That's where my eye place is at, my lens crafter. So I need to go to the mall, order me some contacts. Y'all be procrastinating on a lot of stuff. I'm supposed to be in getting some contacts. But you know how they go. So is it open or wet? Interesting. Anyway, let me, y'all. I'm gonna put my baby daddy on speakerphone.
Let me call my baby daddy. He's gonna cuss.
Popos. Popos. Hello? What the hell? Nigga, you in the country or what? Hello?
Yeah.
What you at?
What?
Huh? Where you at? Caddy much.
He be alright.
Yeah, anyways. I'll talk to y'all later. Bye, hoes. All the way in Hollywood, and I can't even act. They pull their cameras out, and goddamn they snap. I used to want this thing forever, y'all can have it back. Mean nothing to y'all. Understand nothing was done for me, so I don't plan on stopping at all. I want this shit forever, mind, never mind, never mind. Send shit down in the mall. It's Sunday, girl, she the one to me, and I ain't even planning the call. I want this shit forever.